City Council member ticketed for gambling on boys' basketball games during the state tournament says he had a lapse of judgment. Lincoln police caught 49-year-old Randy Bushcotter betting at the Pinnacle Bank Arena Friday night and kicked him out. KETV News Watch 7's Andrew Ozaki has the latest from Lincoln.
The thrills and excitement at the high school state basketball tournament. But apparently there was more than just school spirit on the line for some in the stands.
He was seen transferring money to 4 to 5 people while actively writing totals into a notebook.
That person, 49-year-old Randy Bushcutter, currently a Kearney City Council person and sports announcer for a Kearney radio station. Lincoln police cited him after several other fans complained he was betting on games.
Among numerous people, blatantly obvious during the course of several games.
Police say inside Bushcutter's notebook, were pay sheets for individual games. Investigators also cited his 21-year-old daughter, Danielle.
His daughter was also seen actively writing information into the notebook.
Over the phone, Bushcutter wouldn't comment on his guilt or innocence, but says he is deeply sorry for what happened, saying, quote, it was a lapse of judgment that may have gotten out of hand. He says the charge will not affect his running for a fifth term. Quote, it is a misdemeanor about the same as a speeding ticket. The Nebraska School Activities Association sent out this statement. The NSAA is not involved in the investigation and will not comment. The NSAA is not aware of any previous incidents of alleged gambling at NSAA events, but does take the matter and implications seriously. Bushcutter says after the citation, Pinnacle Bank Arena officials banned him from the facility, and he was not allowed to do any radio broadcasts on Saturday. In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, News Watch 7.
The Lincoln City prosecutor is reviewing the case. He says they get a few gambling citations, but can't remember any involving high school sports.